challenge to you to do things for yourself without Graham's help. How did you guys cope with that? I mean, all I saw when I looked at the material that we had packed was anger, frustration, irritation,